I'm very much enjoying showing you these favorite places of mine down here on these very unused roads, these little back roads. It's wonderful. I'm so lucky to do it, to get to show you this stuff, to be able to be here. You know, it's very much like living in a state park or a provincial park. You know, and you don't have to pay anything to go anywhere. It's really nice. And of course, you can't camp and have picnic tables. It's all privately owned. Isn't it beautiful? It's my idea of home. Georgia's nice, but it's not like this. Hey, look at that. That's a paper birch. Most of our birches are white birch. That's a paper birch. I've been filming with my other camera, but the battery ran out. So now I'm going to film with this one. All that birch bark going to waste. Boy, those are fresh trees too. That would be very good bark. I can see that I'm going to have to come back here with my knife on a really nice day. Harvest some of this bark while it's still in good shape. Wasn't that nice? I think so too. Bye-bye.